Hello, everybody. Welcome back to World of Outlaws Dirt Racing. Big block. Okay, so I got this. I cannot. 10,000. Let's buy you. Yes. Street stock regulation. Season track. License track. Stock regulation. 7 and 10. Well, I tried this one before. Let's go with this one. Look at that car. Oh, wait. No. An update for the Twitch app. All right, we're in. Hello, 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 Monica. Hope you're having a great weekend. Return to HQ. Actually, no. Upgrade. I think I can get all of them. The first level, I mean. You playing something today? Hard Friday or work related? $5,000, $2,000. Yeah. Your poor machine will blow up. That you are playing it on. I hope you did breaks or have breaks. Kokomo. Like the Beach Boys song. Wow. Woo-wee! That's not how you drive this car. Ooh! Too much. Too much. Got it.
Here's a look at the speed chart after hot laps.
And what did you get? But you don't have to drive all the way, right? You can put a auto mode there that will do an average of your playing style. I mean, in Gran Turismo you can do that. I don't know if you can do that in Forza. You do like 10, 15 laps? That sucks. I wouldn't do that. Oof. Yeah, but still, 17 hours just driving around. Slow start. You're gonna get there. Where's Jeff? Jeff is not driving these. There's Jeffrey, but that's not him. Nice. Well, in Gran Turismo, when you want to play 24-hour race, as I said, you drive like 10, 15. You try to do 10, 15 good laps with your car, and then the AI figure out your driving style, and you can then you put there like go every 10th lap to the box pit stop. Yeah. And then the. But you looking at the race, of course. If you have to change something, not always, but once in a while, you just watch the AI drive your perfect line from your average laps. Okay, this car has a weaker engine. I can tell that from the Doom buggy that I was driving, the 305 Sprint. But being 14 hours in first place from 17 is nice. And what are the rest 3 hours? What were your positions there? I'm gonna say the 305 felt a bit more fun to drive, but this is probably not upgraded that good, that well yet. So I get at least level 2. Go, go, go! Fuck, I need to stay inside more. Like that. Sorry. Shit. That's okay. I don't mind losing in this one. Top 5, I can only look how many hours I've led a race. Oh, okay. So, and what was your finishing position? Jesus, that is a lot. Nice. So, what do we have? This is obviously expensive. 6. Not enough. Not enough cash, stranger. We racing again. 5 laps. Banking low. Wider one, which I like. In some positions on this track. In the championship standings, I mean. I'm not catching up with him. That is bothering me a bit. The guys behind me are not catching up too, so... Qualify, come on. Fucked up! Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, fourth! Fuck! He caught me in the last second. That's okay. Okay. Starting 19th position. Crap. But I was 5th. Why am I starting? What are you gonna buy with that? A country? You have a dream car that you can now afford? Oh. So what was the goal here? Just completionist type of deal? So the real win was your experience getting better in the game. Well, I started in 19, so... Regional HQ expansion earned. Thanks. New tracks. New 360 sprint, Pro Late model vehicles, ability to hire drivers to race for you. Oh, so we're gonna have something like a NASCAR deal here since we can switch drivers. Wait, that's Le Mans. That's not NASCAR. Maybe NASCAR has it too. I don't know. Wait, what? Okay. And how would, if you didn't have the credits, how would you have to unlock them? Like through racing? Like race 1,000 kilometers with one car, or I don't know.
Well, I see you've mastered the local tracks and have started making a name for yourself out there.
No, not really.
Keep it up. You'll get to the World of Outlaws in no time. Good luck.
You have to read that. You have
so
to read
far.
That out from
it's
the cue card.
Watch. At the regional level, you've definitely got the ability to make more money. But
how much was the engine? I think like 11. So, well, I already got the level 2 suspension. No, I need the engine. I need the engine upgrade. Ah, I see. HQ. This is HQ. Oh, unassigned. Okay. Can I fire them from that team? Oh, hello. Reassigned. Yes, sir. Hey there, Chief. Driver? No, not driver. Car. Wow. I guess we're turning only to the left. Late model. Street stock. Yes. All right, that's not mine. Wait, I was able to. No, not cars. I was able to do the paint job. Career options? No. Edit paint job. Oh my god. It's only a button prompt is dedicated to that. All right. Location. No. We are Mr. Green. Yeah. Copy to roll cage. Roll cage is green also. No, roll cage is gonna be... rims. Kind of like those red ones here. I don't know why. Shape, decal, number. 45X. There we go. That's what shape. Oh no, no save. Oh god! Ah! Little bitch is running around again. Perfect. Well, I can't. I would shoot. It's a girl. I would shoot her father in the forehead with a paintball. And tell him you don't breed children while you are drunk or on some medication. And that's what you get. A hyperactive child. Okay, that's good. I think we can race. It's not the kid's fault. Catching up with them. Sorry. Oh, the setup is locked. All right.
Just about ready.
No! I fucked up again! No! Don't! Please don't! Woo! First win! With the... stock car. Hey, where's my sponsor? Fuck you, dude. Piss off. Not good. Not looking good. At least third, come on. Fuck that. Not that, no! Almost missed it.
All eyes on the flag stand. Green, green, green.
Out of my way, you ass. Hell yeah. Cunt! We can catch him! Crap! No, we can't! God fucking damn. catching up again. Buck? Oh. Hold it, hold it, hold it. No. Shit. Focus, Mikey, focus. It's coming.
First time winner. How's it feel?
Well, feels good. Let's go with normal. Say Illinois. I think it's pronounced Illinois. Much do I need? 14,114. God damn it! Didn't get the time. That's okay.
The results are in. Let's see how qualifying turned out.
Hey, not bad. iRacing. Come on, baby! I missed the start! I'm a fucking idiot! I was looking at the wrong... Awful. Fucking shit. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You little cunt! Oh boy. Nice work. It's horrible. Third. Not bad.
blinders.
Okay. No, 15.143. Best lap. Nice. Not good. Definitely need to invest in tires and suspension. Should have done that before the engine. and you definitely need the tires, better tires. Oh, actually, suspension. That's about it. In the next race, Elm Creek. I was doing well with the 305 sprint vehicle. We've got some cars coming out of the track now. Let's win this one. Come on.
shit.
Hold on, buddy. Hold on. One lap. No! Fucked up. I fucked up. Oh my god. At least I won the A main. Self-proclaimed number one fan of me. Come on, let's do this time.
Shit!
Thank you. it.
Let's take a look.
Didn't get the go. Didn't get the go. And I'm supposed to qualify. Oh, great. Hey, that's better. The best, but... best so far. Ah, goddamn. Wait, this is practice?
Hot lap times are endless.
Oh my god, okay. Shit! I'm not getting it! Like, for the first time, I'm having real issues to get the qualifying time. Yes! Yes! Finally.
Let's check out the leaderboard!
Ugh, my god. Sorry. Wait a minute, that was practice time, that was not qualifying time. I would have gotten it. God damn it, that little bump to the wall. Whatever. back. I'm getting away. Again! I did it again! I'm a fucking retarded idiot. The fuck am I doing? Come on! Not looking good. Plus, when I drive like an idiot, no wonder. My question is, how is the qualifying or starting position determined? Feels, I don't know, weird. Sometimes I start from the second, and now from the 11th, which pretty much fucked me in this race. Weird. Ryan. What was he? Sponsor agent, yes. Sweet. bet these are like programmers from the team that made the game. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Could be. The initial buy is like to have you have to pay double for the upgrades. It feels like, but more like double. Let's go for performance. Can't get the fucking Kokomo song out of my head now. Guys, come on. More drifting. I need to restart because I'm driving like an ass. Fuck! Did the 14.449 was barely making this one in the qualification. Sorry.
We're just moments away from the action.
I was 17, and I'm starting from the 5th. Thank you. Got it. This is a weird one. It's like a roller coaster. In practice, qualification, and the race. Weird. Well, at least I'm first. No way. See, this is a good track for the car, for my car. My driving style. The dash. That was not the American anthem. United States of America, I should say. Gonna have a hard time turning right in Dakar. Guys, move it. Come on. Got it. Okay, I should be second in the season, I hope. Fourth. Well, I fucked up big time before the... Well, that's not... that far ahead. Dance on top of the car with the best air guitar work anyway. Well, that doesn't sound like me. I would do something like... That's it. Wait, let me see the top. National required, all right. What's up, what's up? Rebel Outlaw. buy anything? No. Well, I'm pretty fine. I never thought I was gonna enjoy a game that is pretty much only oval races. But it's pretty fun. Races are not long. If it was super long, it would be probably boring, but it's fun. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Much appreciated. You a fan of this sport? Well, yeah. Or do you play the game? This one, I mean. Oh, really? Nice. Nice. I watched a couple of these events live. I mean, in the video, and seems to be a lot of fun. A lot of good people around. Hope it works out for you. Maybe I will see you in a video someday. What's the goal? 11. Oh, I got that. Yes. I don't have a really expensive wheel. I have a good one, but not for this type of racing. I would need to have like a drift wheel for this one with a lot of turning, you know. My wheel would be really hot after an hour of playing this, I bet. What was the goal? Oh, okay.
Let's take a look at the speed charts.
Well, I'm used to it. I mean, I'm used to also playing with the wheel, but I've been playing with the controller since I was a little kid. So, what's next? Oh, qualify. And what class do you want to enter with in real life, if it comes to that? Crap. I'm an idiot. And what wheel do you have? What's your setup? Yeah. So, like the stock series, right? Trust, okay. Trust monster. Nice! They make good wheels. I have the... What do I have? I never know the names of the, I think, Logitech G29 or something like that. That's a good starting wheel.
It's time for heat three. They're coming to the line.
Mm-hmm. second, I ain't even mad. Constantly on the outside. Fuck. No, it's actually 12:21 here, lunchtime. Well, let's see. Slovakia, Europe, on the borders with Ukraine, Poland, Hungary, Austria, and Czech Republic. Let's see if this will help. At least get the second place. So I'm assuming you're from the United States. You early bird. Got it. It's not? Oh, fuck. I was talking about it when I first bought it, installed it, started to stream it. That would be amazing playing with followers, you know, and I said I wish, I hope it's cross-platform. God damn it. That's a shame. I would love to play it, online. All right.
Let's take a look at the speed charts.
15.115. Can't drive like an idiot. The wheels feel better. Yeah, it's the best qualifying position I got in this car. Where is... Guy's not here. Oh, he is. He was first! Crap. Alright, let's focus here. Rollins! Too much drift. Shit. Yes! Where's Blake? Where's Blake? Yeah, I'm playing on normal mode. I don't like challenging games. Life is challenging enough. As you can see, I'm not always winning anyway, so... But I still have fun. Some games, when I like, don't win 90% of the time, so I'm getting pissed and I'm quitting the game. But this one is different. It's really balanced out. Like, this game has good balance between how long the races are on certain difficulties. The upgrades are a bit too expensive, but that's what you need to hire good people to... get better parts, cheaper parts, or discounts. Fucking Blake, man. He's doing it again, on the outside, constantly. How many laps are those? Ready, Freddy, go! 25, 40? Jesus. That is a lot. I mean, there's shorter ones. The only, like sport, racing sport that I'm willing to invest a lot of laps in is F1. There I don't mind the huge number of laps. Big fan. And not just F1. In general. Come on, hold on! That was a cut. No! No, 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 no. Yeah! Won the big one! Oh, he was fifth! And where is Seth Rollins? Kylie Rollins. I'm first?! Oh, right, he finished fifth. He fucked up. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Eldora. This looks like a long one, a big one, which is fine. Oh, a better mechanic. Nice. Oh, let's hire her right away. Sweet. And I'm still playing the local. I don't mind. I want to do all of the championships first in local, all the classes, and then move on. Do the progress. I even got everything on the 305 sprint. That was fun. Oh. How much do I have? 10 grand. Well, level 3 is not happening at all. How long have you been playing this game? Oh, that's level 3. Okay. Okay. No, what? Oh, okay. Eldora. It's almost a ring. Almost. 19149. 6 months ago. When it launched? You bought it when it launched? This shouldn't be difficult. Hmm. Yeah, it would be nice. What did he yell? Yes! First pole position with this car.
Here are the results.
Blake is on seventh position. Where is Kylie? Behind him. Basically, I'm fighting them.
The first race of the night is Heat 1. Top 5 move on to the A main. Good luck.
Where is this? Is this Indiana?
Just about ready.
I don't.
Underway. Green flag is flying.
I don't know every state on the map of the United States. I'm not sure where Indiana is. It's up north, North State. Out of my way, Cox. No! Well, at least it's not Blake or Kylie. It should be fine.
Checkered flag is in the air. Great job to all the drivers. Let's take a look at the race results. The qualifying dash is about to start. Who will win the pole for the feature? Just about ready.
Hey, I should be the one in front also. Just you wait. Blake, he's doing his outside shit again. And he's keeping speed. My car didn't do that when I was doing it. Starting position 4. Nice! What TV is it?
We're seconds away from the action!
Finally got the flow. I don't know if it will be enough. Shit! No. Stop dancing. He's on my ass. No. Easy.
What an amazing showcase victory.
I think this was the final one. Eight laps. I think when there are eight, that's the final. Here comes the money. Got me a trophy. Win 10 races. I want to thank Brom Pasture Farms for helping me. Well, yeah.
That was your 10th career win. Congrats.
That was your 10th career win. Congratulations.
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 You had to read that out of the fucking cue card? Really? God, Bob's Towing. That's what we need. Nice. Not by much. There they are, two of them. All right, guys. I'll continue later in the day. It's lunchtime here. My dog is looking at me like, what the fuck? Where's my food? Don't worry, buddy. So, I hope to see you soon. Have a nice rest of the day in case we don't see each other. Thank you for the follow. And yeah, hope to see you soon, as I said. Take care. Bye.